back on the Kohler SB610. Okay, what I like to do is you want to make sure you get all your mating surfaces clean. I use a little wire wheel, you know, on my air gun. Get everything nice and clean, and then you want to go back over it with, once it's nice and clean, you can use clean gas with a good clean rag and just keep wiping it. I like to use a brake cleaner. Spray on there and wipe it off with a good clean towel and then let it air dry. And same thing on the head side. Get that all cleaned up. Get, you know, the old gasket off. Get everything straight. Now you may want to check if you've overheated it to make sure that head is not warped. What you can do is take it and get you a level surface, like a good level table that you know is level, and lay out some good fine grit sandpaper and just scrape that over. You know, scrape it back till you notice, you know, that it's all level. But then you just take your head gasket, and you got two locator pins, one here and one down here. Oh, the other thing about the Courage, this hole right here, you see how it's round? That means it has a drain back tube in there. But if this was a square hole with a little indention right here, there's supposed to be like a little ball bearing that goes in there. It's called a check ball for the drain back. You need to make sure that that is in there and it hasn't, you know, came loose. It does not come in the kit, so it's something you have to get if you're missing yours or you lose it. So that's something important. So then you just, you want to just hook your head gasket over the locator pins there. And this is going to be kind of hard for me to do, but I lay out all my bolts. And this is the one that's going to go right down here by the exhaust. That'll go into this one, you know, with that washer. And it's not it's just a flat washer. You know, probably about a half inch, quarter, 3/8 thick, and it's not a thrust washer or anything, so it doesn't matter which direction it goes. And then you just get your head, and you'll see how it'll go on like that. And get you some bolts. Start your bolts. I'm gonna put the phone down for a second. Just get. I like to get a top one started. Make sure I'm on the locator pins, and then you can just finger tighten them all down. So I'm gonna do that, and I'll get that all tightened up. I'm not gonna torque them down. Like I said, you just go around and finger tighten them. It doesn't matter what order. We'll get into torque sequence later on, but that would be the next step, getting this back on there. All right, Jungle Bob out.